All this cash on me, I'm a walking bank. All this cash on me, I'm a walking bank. All this cash on me, I'm a walking bank. Nigga, fuck what you rep, bitch, a sell a sink. 30 diamonds on my neck like a fish tank. I ain't eat that bitch.
But I gotta show y'all niggas what I'm rocking real quick. I'm rocking the McQueen shirt, the pink bitch. The one I thought I would never get. And it ended up coming in the mail. So I got that. My normal little jacket, you know what I'm saying? I'm taking the rag off, because, you know. But, and, you know, Tim's, regular blue jeans. Simple, yet elegant. So, alright, man, let's get into the show.
You on the cool. What up, though, y'all? So, I'm at the show here. Fuck her home if she lonely. I
got bad, bitch. I'm at the concert right here. And this shit is about to be lit, man. I don't know if y'all can see, but people starting to come right here. So this shit should be lit. Let's go. I think Ciante gonna be here too. It's a YouTuber named Ciante. But alright. Let's get on with the show, man. This shit should be lit, bro. This shit should be lit. We gonna yeah.
Everything out of your pocket. If you have a purse or a bag, please have it off your shoulder. Have it unzipped or unbuttoned. They're going to take it to the side. If you're wearing a hat, they're going to ask you to remove it, okay? After you guys go through inside, smoking section on the far side of the porch, you'll get your smoking stamp from the same person who scanned your ticket.
Okay? I'm pretty sure they are.
Do not allow any sort of weapons, self-defense items, mace, pepper spray, pocket knives. None of those items are allowed inside the venue. Do you guys vape, or you guys have an e-cig, or you got like a weed pen, any of that stuff? We don't really care, just make sure you have it, smoke it outside. Do not smoke that stuff.
Damn, I could have brought my shit down.
Inside the venue. If we catch you smoking in the venue, we're gonna ask you to leave. Okay?
Gotcha.
Everybody understand? Any questions? Anybody questions? No. Nope. You just have to need to have it empty.
Hey!
You good. But yeah, y'all, I'm about to head down here now. That's Dimitri in this, bro. You just say what up.
Do this meet and greet, let's go.
You got a penny, you got a penny.
And I'm in the meet and greet right now. What's going on, Daryl? What up, man?
Late meet and greet.
Oh, you meet and greet. Hold on. Are you straight, G?
He's on his way.
What? Yeah, so the show should be lit, man. I'm gonna have a good time.
$50
I got honey tank.
You gotta buy a t-shirt at least.
Oh. Alright, I got you. Oh no, I support, bro. I've been supporting.
Just real quick.
How you doing, mama?
Late meet and greet.
What's going on, DDG, man?
I don't know, SKT, man.
You wanna say something to G-Squad real quick?
G-Squad,
pineapple G's.
G's?
Pineapple G's.
That's crazy, man.
Pineapple G's.
Shout out pineapple G's, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, G-Squad, hey.
We lit, bro. We're gonna get turnt tonight, man. Make sure you stay tuned, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I mean, bro?
Yeah,
it's DDG, bro. Come on. All right.
You want to borrow me?
What's up? But yeah, mean green should be good, bro. Which way is it? Damn, I done got turned around this bitch. What's going on, Duh family? Oh, dang.
What's good? What's good?
Duh family is good.
It was shady.
people haven't been, you know what I'm saying, taking me serious. A lot of people been like, I've been getting so much hate from the city, man. I'm not gonna lie, bro. And I'm sorry. Listen, Detroit. Detroit, I'm sorry, man. I'm not performing tonight. chat for me, KNRD.
Yeah.
need y'all to turn up, okay? I need, listen. All the bit of energy you got, all the niggas in the back think you too cool to jump, nigga. Y'all niggas gonna jump.
Alright y'all, so that concludes. I'm fucking in the vlog right here, bro. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good shit, man, if you're new. DDG show was lit right here. Them niggas, they trying to be low-key with it. But I ain't trying to be that nigga, but I am being that nigga. Lows. But that's his van right there and shit. They right down the alley. But I can't do that shit.
Man, you know, terrible,
I'm terrible. I can't dance, bro. I can't dance, period, bro.
Here, give me the camera, dog. We about to throw you on camera,
bro.
Nigga.
I can't hit that shit.
I can't hit that shit at all, bro.
Come on. It's just put kick your legs. Here,
that
dog.
Shit terrible. I'm about to edit that bitch, bro. You keeping that.
Nigga, I can't do that shit, bro.
What the fuck? What's on that shit? Shoot. Matter of fact, we ain't gonna play this song. I ain't trying to get you
copyrighted. Oh, hell yeah, no, I'm gonna get copyrighted like a bitch.
Like, ooh, that bitch.
Hey.
It is hot with it, bro.
I cannot do that shit, bro. I wish I knew how to fucking dance, bro. Damn. You wanna say peace out to the Jizz Squad, bro? This nigga
to
walking,
the what
away.
Squad?
Nigga, my Jizz Squad, nigga. Pineapple Jizz, nigga.
This nigga said pineapple Jizz. All
right. Yeah, man. All right. For sure, y'all. Shut the fuck up, nigga.
You know, I am. And I know a lot of shit. They know when you bullshit. They don't even intellectualize it. They feel it. Life is a feeling process.
Life is a feeling process.